one of the things we are really excited about for the future is the digital patient. So you know, today, for instance, labs are looking at gypsum models, but now we have intraoral scans, you know, with full color information. As Lee Kolb was saying, like designing an intraoral scan is like working in the patient, in the mouth of the patient. Push it out here just to show you. So you see there's a full capability here to move it. You can even dance with it if you want. It's a great dancing partner.